Game day at the U. As us players get ready for the game, we hope you guys are too. Here's a couple tips and reminders that you guys cheer on another Hurricane win.
We want to make sure Hurricane fans play it safe, cheer hard, and represent our school to the highest degree. Hi, my name is Danielle Morbido, and I'm a peer educator at our University of Miami. UM football games are an amazing experience, and we want to make sure that our students enjoy these moments safely and responsibly. To show us how, here's Sebastian with a few simple rules to follow at the game. Hurricane fans will not engage in disruptive behavior. You are encouraged to remain respectful and courteous to patrons, visiting teams, stadium employees, and stadium property. Hurricane fans are not permitted to exhibit any obscene, indecent, or insightful messages on signs, clothing, or other material. Adult Hurricane fans that choose to consume alcoholic beverages will do so in a responsible manner. The U has a strong tradition of tailgating before a big game. Don't forget that the legal drinking age is 21. The consumption of alcohol in Sun Life Stadium is a privilege, and we ask that all Hurricanes do so in accordance with the University of Miami Fan Code of Conduct. If you are 21, remember to stay safe. Pace yourself. We recommend one drink per hour, four drinks max. The sun gets hot and it's pretty easy to get dehydrated. So drink plenty of water and make sure you've been eating throughout the day. Anything else you'd like to add, Coach Golden?
That about covers it, except for one more thing. Don't leave Sebastian stranded at the end of the game. Sebastian's cheers are a lot better with more people around. Respect the game, respect the fans, respect the youth.